Aloha Vikings, this is KVIKS signing on for your morning news. My name is Erin, and here are your announcements for Thursday, December 9th, 2021. Today's periods are 1, 3, 5, and 7. Here's what's happening today, Vikings.
Hey seniors, listen up. If you recall, you all voted for the song you wanted to sing at graduation. Guess what? The votes are in. The votes are in. The song we'll be singing at graduation is Time of Our Life. Thank you all for voting, and I hope you are excited for commencement. As a reminder, PTPs will have to be completed by the end of first semester in order to graduate and earn a Class of 2022 diploma. Thank you.
Winter Ball Seat Selection. Aloha Vikings, the Winter Ball table selection has begun in front of room A16 during lunch. Only students with blue and orange tickets should come and select on Thursday, December 9th. If you want to sit with your friends at the same table or on tables near each other, please come together as a group. All students who did not select seats on Wednesday and Thursday can come on Friday, December 10th. After that date, students will be assigned seats. Please know that there will only be 8 people per table. We will update you and let you know how many seats are available on each table at the end of the day. Thank you! Makuhiki Games location change. Aloha Kako. Due to the weather, there has been a change in the Makuhiki Games schedule for today. Today, both Ulumaika, Hawaiian Bowling, and Hakamoa, Hawaiian Chicken Fight, will be played in front of the auditorium. So, if you would like to participate in these individual games, or know someone who you would like to challenge, come on down to the front of the auditorium today at lunch recess. We hope to see you there. Girls Basketball. Girls Basketball tryouts will be after school at 3:30 p.m. at the new gym. All items are due to Coach Cliff upon arrival. Girls Soccer Tryouts. Girls soccer tryouts will be held from Sunday, December 5th through Wednesday, December 8th, 2021. The remaining tryouts on Monday through Wednesday will be at Ama'ulu Fields from 4 p.m. to 5:30 p.m. A current physical, vaccination card, or exemption paperwork is required. Please bring running gear and soccer shoes as well as shin guards. Here's what's new, Vikings.
Aloha, kahi au koi noa.
Aloha, o io kou inoa.
Aloha, o kale kou inoa.
O keia ulumaika, this is Hawaiian Bowling. Do you have good eye-hand coordination? If so, you should come play ulumaika.
In ulumaika, you need to lola or roll an ulu, a disc-shaped stone or wood, in between two narrowly placed la'au or sticks, a distance away from you.
You get a point for every time you successfully lola the ulu between the la'au. You'll compete against other players to get the most eye or points. Do you think you have what it takes?
Join us on Monday, December 6th outside the auditorium.
During lunch recess. Hope to see you there.
Aloha o hukule ko inoa.
Aloha o pulele ko inoa.
O keia ka hakamoa or Hawaiian chicken fight.
E pa'ani maa ko I ka hakamoa makala ihiku o keke mapa makapo'alua.
To play hakamoa, two people will stand in a circle. Each person will grab their opponent's lima or hand and then grab their vavai or foot with the other lima.
When the referee says o o oya, the players will try to get their opponent out of the circle by pushing or pulling them. The last person standing in the circle is the lanakila or winner. Do you have what it takes to lanakila?
Come join us during lunch recess in front of B building on December 7th. We hope to see you there.
Christmas gift drive. Happy holiday season, Vikings. During this Christmas gift drive, we kindly ask you that you donate new or gently used unwrapped toys or other gifts. These donations will be distributed to children in need at local elementary schools. Please avoid donating clothes. Bring your donation to A16 and earn up to 20 hero points. The last day to donate is on Monday, December 13, 2021. Let's share this holiday spirit with others. Thank you. Lele Pahu Games. Are you planning on showing off your biggest splash in our Lele Pahu game this Friday? Don't forget that in order to do that, you must fill out a permission form and pass a swim test. So go to Kumu'awa at K101 for your form and bring it to the pool this Thursday at 2:20 p.m. to complete your swim test. Remember, no form, no test. No test, no jumping in the pool. If you have any questions, please see Kumu'awa in K101. Mahalo nui! Creative Writing Club. Hello students! K-Vikes would like to announce a new club called Creative Writing. In this club, writers will learn how to explore their creative side and use their imagination to create interesting and fun stories. We'll be meeting in C219 on Monday, December 13th at lunch. Hope to see you there!
Here's today's menu. For wiki, Portuguese sausage, steamed rice, fresh fruit, and pineapple chunks. For lunch, chicken tenders, steamed rice, steamed carrots or edamame, apple chips, and mixed fruit. This concludes today's announcements. Have a great day, Vikings!